Hey there guys, Robert here and welcome to episode 802 of Logo History. For this episode, we're gonna have a look at Alaska Airlines. Here's the short bio for those of you who don't know what Alaska Airlines is. It is an American airline that was founded in 1932 and commenced operations on June 6, 1944. Their headquarters are in SeaTac, Washington. Its key people are Linus McGee, founder, Brad Tilden, chairman and CEO, and Ben Minicucci, president. Their website is alaskaair.com. And now, without further ado, let's get started. 1966 to 1972, there are the words Alaska Airlines in white text and it's inside this red rectangle. 1972 to 1990, there are the words Alaska Airlines in white text and it's inside this blue rectangle. 1990 to 2014, there are just the words Alaska Airlines in dark blue text. 2014 to 2016, there is the word Alaska in dark blue text above the word Airlines in dark blue text. 2016 to the present, the text of both the words Alaska and Airlines became modified and also became lighter in color. Here is an alternative version and their aircraft livery. Alright, that's it for now guys. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Logo History and I will see you tomorrow for a brand new episode. Stay tuned for episode 803, Austrian Airlines. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel with notifications turned on so you don't miss a single video from me, as we're on the road to 4,000 subs. Bye for now.